In this video, we are going to discuss question 24. If log A, B equals to log B, C equals to log C, A, show that A equals to B equals to C. We have to rewrite the equation in the proper way. Here we have two information. The first information is log A, B equals to log B, C. Another information here is log B, C equals to log C, A. In order to show that A equals to B equals to C means that we can show A equals to B, then we show B equals to C, automatic, there will A equals to B and equals to C. So first, how are we going to simplify our information? For log, when we're doing log, the most important thing is we are going to have the same base. So from here, this is base A, this is base B. So therefore, we will change to the base B. So log BP can be simplified equals to 1. From the first information, we get the simplest form will be 1 over log BA equals to log BC. So this is our first information. Then second information, notice that their base is not in the same base. This is base B, this is base C. So we are going to change to the same base, which is we fix to the base B. So log CA will equals to log BA over log BC. Notice that log BC here and log BC here, they are same. So I can move this become log BC times log BC, it will equals to log BC, the whole thing square. So this is second information that we managed to simplify until this stage. Okay, so we can see log BC equals to 1 over log BA. At the same time, log BC square is equals to the log BA. Means that I can substitute the equation 1 into the equation 2. So when I substitute log BC equation 1 into the equation 2, means here will be 1 over log BA to the power of 2 equals to log BA. So square, 1 square will equals to 1. For the denominator, log BA everything square. Now we're going to simplify. You will see log BA square. We can move to the opposite side here. So 1 equals to log BA square times again with log BA. So totally this log will power of 3. Now we're going to simplify the power of 3. We move to the opposite side here. It will become cube root of 1. Cube root of 1 equals to 1. So our answer here is without log. So how we unlock this? So when we unlock this, the base of B will move to the opposite side, become the indices, and 1 will become power. So again, when we unlock this, base B will go to the opposite side, then this number 1 will become power. So finally, B power of 1 equals to A. So A equals to B. We managed to prove the first equation, which is A equals to B. Now, we're going to prove B is equal to C. Since we already know A is equal to B from the first information and second information seems a bit complicated because it got square. So I will take from the first information. I know A is equal to B. Now I want to prove B is equal to C. So here, 1 over log B. A is equal to B, so here will become B. Equals to log B C. Finally, log B B also equals to 1. 1 equals to log B C. Therefore, unlock it. B will move to the opposite, become base B, and then 1 become power. So finally, we get C equals to B. So from the first part, A equals to B. And from the second part here, C equals to B. Finally, conclusion, we can say that A equals to B. Then, continue here, B is actually equals to C.